Head back to work on Monday. We have some first alert traffic information that could impact your drive. Starting Monday, Winter Road will be closed between Prine and Feiberger. Crews will be replacing a pipe and doing some ditch work there. The closure is expected to last a few weeks. Portions of Hessen Cassel Road will also be closed tomorrow. Crews will be replacing a pipe between Maples Road and US 27. The work will last until August 16th.